Glad I let that go to voicemail. It was Jordan, and she's pissed.
What do we do?
Taking out Shaw's big news. It's all anyone's talking about. Spotlight's on us now.
Let's make sure it stays there.
Hell yeah.
Hey, coming up on the right.
What are we waiting for? Let's follow it. So, we're really tailing a cop?
What could go wrong?
A lot. A lot could go wrong.
That tech say anything about where we're tailing this cop to?
Nope. Guess we're gonna find out. Hopefully not die trying. Hey, it's going into the container yard. I don't know about you, but this doesn't look like the type of place to hand out parking tickets. Whoa. Stop here.
What are they doing?
Looks like our boy just had some keys tossed to him. We go forward, they're gonna see us. Try backing up, go the way we came.
Find out anything about Torres?
Not much. Only she's part of Mercer's unit. They've been doing this shit for a while now. Just lately, it's gotten out of control.
Maybe she's telling the truth.
We'll see. I wonder how you get started doing that stuff.
Money? Status?
Sounds familiar. Park up ahead. Keep some distance. Keep it together!
Lucas speaking yet?
Nope. We argued before, newsflash. But not like that. I think it's best I stay away for a while. There's something he's not telling. Something about him and Bobby.
Thought those guys were tight.
You didn't live with them. Looks like he's stopping at the lockup. Pull over and wait. Take it as the stock. Think we're gonna need to put a foot down to follow this one. You think I know the owner of this F-40?
You do? What happened?
Think she got the same deal as me. Thing gets impounded, then it vanishes. No records, nothing. Look at this asshole, driving this thing like it's his.
The owner ever reported?
That goes not too close. But slow down. Hold up here. Yeah, this totally looks legit.
Let's find out.
cars in here must be worth a fortune.
I've raced against some of these.
Big.
My trunk full of money, big.
That's not... Mother...
Easy.
What the hell?
So much for getting your car back.
Bastards.
You should have seen his face last night when I loaded it on the truck. Thought he was gonna cry.
Frank would have loved that.
Okay, I'm with Torres. Screw Mercer. This needs to stop.
If we're doing this, we need a plan.
We'll figure something out.